reduction of the statistical model to a very simple model in which just predicted the number of medals being equal to the number you got at the last game. And that model actually outpredicted pretty much everything.
It's hard to make like-for-like comparisons between competing nations and their level of funding. But Britain has been spending more than its other, less successful European rivals. For now, though, few will complain.
Secondly, Kamani, there. It is worth saying, by the way, that there has been medal inflation.